Simcenter 3D Structural Dynamics includes many unique capabilities to efficiently predict dynamic response of a structure. One such capability is the ability to perform hybrid modeling, which takes existing measurement data obtained from physical testing and then is applied directly into an NFE model, either as loads or as component descriptions in an assembly. In this video, you'll see how hybrid modeling can be applied to a vibroacoustic analysis. Here you see the 3D finite element assembly model of an automotive body along with the front subframe. The model includes an assembly FEM of a car body and its acoustic cavity. You can also see the locations where the response will be predicted in the cabin, the load application points, and the joints connecting the subframe with the body. Hybrid modeling in Simcenter 3D lets you use measured frequency response data obtained from physical testing. As shown here, you can replace the 3D FE model of the body with measurement data and connect it to the subframe FE model, resulting in a simplified yet accurate simulation model. Measurement data that resides in Simcenter Test Lab is seamlessly transferred to Simcenter 3D, eliminating unnecessary additional steps or software needed to process test data. After transfer, measurement data can be visualized in a variety of ways, from XY plots over color bars or bar charts. The ability to leverage and reuse existing measurement data from test helps auto OEMs and Tier 1 suppliers improve the accuracy of their simulation model, while also saving simulation process time. Once the measured body component and FE model are connected, a variety of dynamic or vibroacoustic analyses can be performed. In order to make the simulation more realistic, measured loads are connected to load recipes in Simcenter 3D that automatically apply the loads to the right locations in the FE model. After performing the solve in NX and Astran, you can use Simcenter 3D's new scenario-based post-processing capabilities to open up a set of full-blown NVH visualization and diagnostic features. From just a few clicks, you can identify the key issues in your design and the sources of the problems. With the introduction of hybrid modeling and other new features, Simcenter 3D offers you an efficient and precise solution to conduct dynamic response analysis. Visit Siemens PLM today to learn more about Simcenter 3D.